We cannot let commanders off the hook. Everything within the military happens within the chain of command. And if we take away the responsibility of commanders to make sure that victims are supported, to make sure that these cases are vigorously prosecuted, and we know that commanders are more likely, based on the data, to bring more cases than just when prosecutors and lawyers are involved, then if we take it away from them, then we are also taking away the responsibility to act. It is hard to ask someone to be accountable for a failure to act when you take away responsibility to act.